here. A thing to be afraid of. I knew you would come. Ew. Just like you said. I saved this for you. Can I go now? Quiet wants to take me. Just shut up.
Okay. What I need. Let's get the schematic.
Pick up schematics to add items to the store.
Oh yeah, I see it. It's a flamethrower. Oh yeah, I can buy the other ones. Okay, well I'll buy in a minute. Yeah, I'm good for now, okay. Jeez, man.
Ivan, are you there? We were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We'll have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Okay, we already discovered that. Oh shit.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh man. I'm gonna go all the way back real quick to get the pulse. get Pulse by that. So now we got the Pulse. Now I just need... Aw, damn it. Can I buy an ammo? Oh, I can't even buy it. Alright, I'll try. Hold on. I got 50, so okay, that's good enough. Gotta be careful when I shoot now.
Undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I must know more. Even as the believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need to study one of these necromorphs, as Kine so clinically puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
What in God's name is going on down there?
I think that's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
I'm not so sure of that. We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried? Captain, people are dying down there, killing each other. Is this madness, the transformation unitology teaches us?
Doctor, Terrence, there will always be risk when the stakes are high. And here, they're enormous.
Damn.
It could change everything.
All right.
Well, that's what worries me.
Kills the colony full quarter, you aren't fit, doesn't appear in your marker first, beat a pound of your news, then you got me here, you wild with the barbity, put him in the. I can't read all that, man. That's it, look, there's the marker right there. See, so I get the marker fragment, don't pick it up. Oh, you can. Look at that. Wow. Doesn't do anything. But on the remake, it does. Oh, nothing else. Ten of those things to jump on me. Oh, That's not.
Should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
Another strong sedative. Many didn't receive one medically. 50 pounds of 50 hours of waking. Blah 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 blah. A lot of shit to read because there's a lot of shit to read. Holy shit. Okay. And it is the part we need to know right here. Yeah. Get all this stuff here.
You found something down there, didn't you?
Yes, we found something.
So the texts were right all this time.
I wouldn't be certain of that. There was nothing divine in what I saw.
We must embrace this. We are the first witnesses.
Matthias isn't letting anyone down in the colony. It's under quarantine until we learn more.
To hell with Matthias. He of all people should know that this is greater than him or the operation or even the company. This is our deliverance.
Keep your damn voice down. People are dying down there.
Only the worthless and the unbelievers. But I believe. Do you believe, Terrence? Do you?
Thanks, you interrupted my all that. choked himself. Oh, there's a false alarm. Okay. Okay, thanks. I'm about to lose my damn time. Something out there, right? Something to collect. Oh, there it is. Alright, hurry up before he dies. Alright, that's all I need.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boots will kick in when you enter a zero-G area. Right, shit.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering vacuum.
Oh, shit. Thank you.
Exiting vacuum.
See you. Where down there? Everything I need. Oh shit. Please forget about those things. Oh god damn it. Just one got on me. I just saw that. What was that? Or I heard that. Before we do that, let's get this real quick. I got the pulse rounds. Yeah, a lot of pulse rounds. Holy crap. Good. But I'd use the ultimate fire if I needed to. See? Just stand right in front of it. Boom. And the original, you have to go in the corner.
Okay, you're through. Should be clear from there to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening. These wounds. We are not equipped to deal with this. Get him to the table! Hold him! Nurse, you hold him down! Christ! Every corner!
Crazy.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
Alright, number four. Come here. Come here, number four. Come here. There you go. Oh, number five. Get down, you number look for something, right? Oh. What the fuck? just shot out. Like, what the hell? Well, that's number six. You're not number six.
Hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happening. Why did they all leave? I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. I can hear scratching in the wall. Hello? Who's there? Are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait, I know you. You're Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Come on, help me!
I hear some important dialogue, y'all be popping on the wall, I swear. All these people names. Random ass. Oh, damn, all the babies or something? What the hell? This is pulse rounds. Oh, damn. Right, let me actually get rid of. I have just too much ammo. Way too much ammo. I gotta put these away. At least refill. I'll start selling all this by the time I get my achievement. Ah, damn, I gotta do backtracking now. On easy mode. I missed that too, what the hell? Where's the, I should get my team right here. What's it called, Pack Rat? Holy shit. Team it? No. No? There we go, Pack Rat. That's good enough. It's too much stuff right now. I gotta shoot them now. It looks so different. It's good, the lighting just turned off. I'm going too fast. Yeah, what the fuck just happened? Where are the line racks? See, everything didn't load in time. That's what it looks like to me. I'll come back here. Oh god. Oh God, what's he gonna do tonight? Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Crazy people. I swear to God, crazy people. What's this now? That girl was there. She was insane, you know, like, I didn't know she would do stuff like that. So yeah, this place is crazy. That's what he's saying. God damn.
Science log, Chief Science Officer Dr. Kine reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the Mars.
Seven?
But the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Wellen, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
Shit. Oh, what the hell? Oh. I'm in the office and this doctor, this captain really died. Yeah, he has the key to the platinum. Thanks. I don't know what they said.
One of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
go back to the Metro Rail segment. Right, Lab Rat.